already been registered and have confirmed their participation in this tournament. I would read out the companies. Please do a clot for your own companies. And we don't have any prizes though, but yeah, we all will get to know which company has got the highest energy level today in this room. Okay? The first starting with Polaris, Oracle, CSE, Monster, Thomson Reuters, Parexel, Airtel, Bank of America, Sakshi, Hindu, Blue Dart, Tata Group 2, Global Data, Not Solutions, there you go, awesome, Kavi, Capgemini, the last but not the least, we've got Dell as well, which is also participating in this tournament. Thank you so much for confirming the participations. Contanium Solutions. Bank of America is known as Continent Solutions. We would want to recognize them as Continent Solutions. Apologies, my wife should be the one first one. On each of these days, we would have three matches, and the draws have already been taken. So we would share the details with you in a little while from now. What we also have is some of the details where we are saying basic rules of cricket. The team is restricted to 15 members. The snacks and beverages is all part and package of the deal when you come to play the game of cricket. Yourself, your family members, everybody. One good thing is there's no compromise on the quality of the game when I said earlier. So all these matches are being played on actual turf wickets. All these turf wickets, a couple of friends, Mr. Anil and Srini, have done a fantastic job in hunting these grounds down. So we've got 18 teams. Each pool is divided in a team of 5. And each team would play 4 matches. The most Dubian, the better we get there. Now we all know the tendency that we get in, right? World Cups, the small mini World Cups, the T20 World Cups. When we talk about India, then we initially are very confident. India jeetega. But then, we very quickly get to a stage where we get all our calculators out and say, if that guy loses, then we will win. If they lose, and these guys lose as well, and we defeat them, then we go into the next round, right? To be very honest, when I started playing cricket, I was really scared of the space bowling. So I wanted to get out of the field as soon as possible, and I started hitting. And they mistook me that I'm a good cricketer. And that's how all I started my career as a cricketer. But these days, I think most of our actors are trying to take cricket as other profession, because most of the time our whole actor gangs are more into cricket practice. So I think they'll give you a tough competition. And please don't try to get into films, because we are already jobless. We don't want all you good-looking guys to come and give a competition to us. I'm sure you guys are going to have a ball of a time. In fact, I wish we could also do something like this. You know, every weekend, I believe you guys are going to have great fun. So I'm sure this is going to be a great event. Thank you very much for giving me this opportunity. Thanks very much. I wish you all the best. Thank you very much.
First event itself, we thought this is a success, because I saw the list of teams that are participating in this tournament. So all the major companies, Ebonis, IT, so IT companies are there. That itself is a success for them. So I think they will continue all these things in the future endeavor. And when Mr. Anil and Senior come first for the print partner, they immediately we said yes. Even we don't know what is the company, what is the behind of this thing. So the movement they approach, the way they approach and all that is impressed us. And we are sure that we will continue the same in future. And I wish all the best to them.
Our first tournament had to be, you know, we were tied up with the Global Sports to get a legend tennis tournament here in Hyderabad. So that was names like Pete Sampras, Andre Agassi, and Goran Ivanisevic to come here, and with the support of our dynamic CM, Mr. Kiran Kumar Reddy Garu, who gave us the lefts, we are hoping to see this tournament in January or February, depending on the dates that are to be finalized. And then with Sasha Sports, we wanted to take this sporting culture into the corporates. Basically, you know, we all want to play not only cricket, but other sports such as football, tenpin, and might be rugby and all the sports that are to follow. So we continue to see you people in the future with different games, and wishing Sasha all the best for this tournament. Thanks.